New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too. I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't...
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context of you.
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Where did you learn to drive?
Shit! Move!
Restore.
Buy enlightenment! It only costs your life savings! Buy enlightenment!
It only costs your life savings!
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. Buy enlightenment! It only costs your life savings!
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
What's this all about?
What the hell?
Okay. What's the deal?
No, stop.
I already feel sorry for you. Don't make it worse.
Look at that. Oh, I can't believe I'm getting this.
Get not crazy, hobo! Oh, yeah? I hope you enjoy the experience.
Can you not see what you're doing?
I am getting sick and tired of people who think they can do whatever they want.
Fuck your mother, you inbred piece of shit!
Good luck getting through life with that fucked up face of yours! Oh, God! Oh, my God!
crap! Location of the suspect. Moving on. Stay alert.
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
This area is closed to the general public. Please move away.
Anyway,
I doubt it, but I don't listen to what they have to say. Are you joking? What the hell? Thank you.
get something reported near your location.
I need some cover!
We got one of those militarized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
Watch out. Gun over here.
Pan out! Find him!
Nothing to do with me. Please put the gun away. Yeah, right?
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Remember that one? The negotiator tries to be all pally-pally with the crook.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah, I get you.
Violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
This is what you get!
I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
What?
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please. All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!